Welcome back to the next part of Monster Hunter World. My name is Lucas, the guy from Germany who tries to improve his English by playing games. And in the last part we tried, first of all, speak slow. In the last part we've tried to capture the Kultiskugel. And let's get the stupid login bonus. And we failed. It was certainly my fault. There is a way to look up the quests again. The guides again. It's here, play guide. It's really cool if you have the opportunity to look up again the tutorial. So, and there is not just the text, there's also a video. I didn't saw this last day or in the last part because I was so focused on reading probably. So we can play actually the videos. I've already did this, so it's clear what to do, I believe. We're going to try the capture quest once again. And what we have to do is pretty simple. First, of course, we need the quest. Then when the hunt starts, we have to find, as usual, the creature. And then we have to fight the creature until the creature starts to limbing. And if the creature is limbing, I'm not sure with the ing or limbs. Is this the right quest anyway? What, find him and escort him? No, this is a... No. We have to do... Yeah, snatch the snatcher. Yeah, this is our quest. Yeah, when a creature is limping, we have to place the trap. And when we trapped our creature, then we have to throw some bombs at the creature. In the last part, I also realized that I said equalizer or something, what isn't. It's not a tranquilizer. Equalizer is, yeah, I believe something. Let's check this word. I mean, why not? I mean, it's not so that we have a time limit. Oh, do we? Oh, no. Don't worry, I don't mention this, or I try at least to not mention time limits. So, this is what it's all about. So, we need... we need to fight a creature when the creature is when a creature starts to limp. Then we have to lure the creature in the trap. And then we have to throw the bombs at the creature, I believe. A hand grenade used to capture monster and... snort in traps. Shall I translate this? Monsters in... I translated. I have no idea what that means. I even can't pronounce this right correctly. In snort. Verstrickt in Germany. In snort. Google says like this. In snort. Okay. I don't know what that is. Restore a small amount of stamina. That makes sense. Okay, trap is important. And this one is important. Not this is our eating stuff. And this is, what the hell is this? What the heck? Okay, let's take the important stuff with us. And then, yeah, go and find the cool... Oh, his name is Kuluyaku. Kuluyaku. And see how it works today. And... if this is working fine and it don't take too much time today, I may do also the... What's that? There's a green point. Hey, who are you? Hello? Yeah, that's cool. Okay, he looks exactly like Yoshi. Oh man. Now, well, with this Pellico helping us, this investigation. With the investigation. I don't know. Okay, let's search some traces. And yeah, I have to be really careful today. I have a lot of energy. This is good for me and it's good for my mood, but it's really bad for my speaking. I figured out every time I feel so... Every time I feel really good, I speak too much nonsense. So I have to keep an eye on my... on speaking slow and clear. And slow and clear. Oh no, 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 no. No, no, go away. Leave. Yeah. Ah, traces. Footprints, yeah. Okay. I have to figure out, I mean, right now I'm still in a tutorial, or I'm not tutorial, but I still don't get the game at all. I mean, I know what it's all about. It's just farming and hunting and farming and hunting, and this is actually all. That's it. So I don't think there is more except from that. What's okay? I just have to figure out if this is... I mean, right now it's okay, right now it's fun, but I don't know if I think it's fun in 2 weeks. At least for doing the let's play, so I don't know. It depends. I don't know. We will see. Oh, no, I'm full with stuff. I know. Yeah, because it's repetitive, or it's almost just the same, right? We going out, we hunting, we preparing for the hunt, and then we go out and searching the creature. Then we hunt the creature, and then we fail, then we try it again, and yeah, I mean, it's good, it's fine, but I'm not sure if this... makes fun all the time, so... But we will see. Right now it's fun. I think the action is good. I spoke a lot of about the time limit. I don't mention this today, at least. Again. I try. We will see. Yeah. And some funny little dude. Come on. Oh, on the other hand, they are two growing up cats, Yoshi and his colleague. Hold on, that's a footprint, right? Yeah. But a small one. Yeah. I'm going. I understand. I don't have to be. I shouldn't be here. Oh, Barof. Hey, Barof, what's up? Ah. No, that's a Barof hunt. What's that? Barof. Oh, come on. Maybe a Barof was eating our cuckoo call. Nee, cool, ja, cool. I wonder how long the developer was sitting on giving the creatures names. And I also wonder how their meetings were to give the creatures some names. So I don't know, maybe it sounds really weird if you sitting in a meeting where I don't know. No. Yeah. To be honest, the finding the traces aren't so much fun as in the first 3 times. Well, okay, on the other hand, it doesn't take so long. So, I believe we know where the courier here is. Okay. Yeah, the reason I don't know if I play this game in 2 weeks, how to say this, bin mir nicht sicher, ob ich das Spiel noch in 2 Wochen spiele. I'm not sure if I play this game in 2 weeks. If I still play the, this is the thing, yeah. If I still play this game in 2 weeks, because, I mean, it's not bad. It's really a good game. And it really is. I don't say this like in the Sundered Let's Play, because I thought Sundered is really, I never play Sundered again. Never. Never. There is no reason for me to play this game again. For my personal taste, Sundered was not fun. Totally not fun. Yeah, so this will not happen in this game. It's already too good. It makes fun. I'm just not sure if this is good for doing a let's play all the time. Because it is always the same thing, you know. I start the part, I say hello and then go to the hunt. I also think it's like a Diablo or something like that. This is just if you do the same thing over and over again. I don't know if this is really fun. Maybe it is. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know this yet, of course. the barf again. Hey, barf. Okay, I understand. I go. Hold on. Okay, focus a little bit on the preparations. This is our eating stuff. Let's eat something before we start. Yeah, let's go. So, this is the tranquilizer, right? I believe yesterday I said equalizer, what is useful if you do audio editing. But not if you go on a hunt. Hey, you need your equalizer. What? Yeah, it's important. Okay. Anyway, the tranquilizer. No. I'm not sure anymore. Who are you? No, I don't need you. Oh, here it is. Why are we going to the best creature ever? I think he is really the best opponent. I don't think they can give me an opponent who is so good as he. I mean, starting by his weird face and his attack models, the rock. There is, it's awesome. There's no way to make an opponent better. Yeah. Anyway, so hey, what's up? Don't worry, I don't kill you today. We have to trap you. Oh, a cactus. Oh. I'm glad that we have a little bit of action, or more action as yesterday. When we, like I said, when we able to capture him in the next 20 minutes, then I probably do also a Bioshock Let's Play, because I think it's a good day for doing Let's Play. Oh. I just hope I don't mess this up by... this thing is, I believe this can heal us if we need this. Yoshi is summering this somehow. Currently there's also a GOG sale. I believe today is the last day, so I probably won't be I believe the GOG sale up. GOG is like Steam, if you don't know. It's you can buy some games. DRM DRM free, and I saw dungeon free. Is he weak? Limbing? No. Dungeons free, maybe. Oh, anyway. I really need to focus. Oops, sorry. It was my intention. I promise you, it was really not my intention. Hey, Barov, what's wrong with you? I mean... Oh, maybe there are more than one Barovs. Hey? Ah, here! Whee! Oh no 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 no! Oh no no no! Yeah, about the fighting system, it's not bad. It's a good fighting system, and it makes fun. It really makes fun. For me, it would be better. Ooh, what was that? I'm not sure if you saw this, the glitch, or I don't know. Yeah, but it's not really directly fighting, so it's a little bit, it looks faster than it actually is, and for my taste, I would like a more directly fighting system. As this one, because you do an attack and then you have to wait until your character is done with the attack and then you can do the next attack. It's not really so fast as it seems. And this, I have no idea how I do this. How I jump at a creature or on a creature. We have to be careful. I don't want to kill him. Stop, character. Don't do anything. How can I go there? Nope. It doesn't matter which key I press, my character is always attacking his, the... Oh yeah, okay, that's good. Like I said, I don't want to kill him, it's... I'm not sure if this is already... If he is... weak enough? He has to be limbed, this is what I know. In order to use the trap, he has to be limp. And he doesn't limp at all. Oh, okay. Oh, what I'm doing, man. Okay, what I also heard, I mean, like I said, not a bad game, but what I also heard is in the beginning you don't really, it takes a little bit to come in this game. I don't really so much in the game right now. I mean, I see what it's probably is. It's going and hunting and going and hunting, but I'm not sure if this is enough for me. Hmm. I really wonder if he can take more damage or not. Or it. I believe it's a it, right? Hello! Again, his powerful weapon. Oh. Oh, now, okay, now he limps, right? Okay, so if he is limping, we have to place the trap. This is what I saw.
Keep hitting it with trank bombs until the effect kicks in.
So, no. Where was my bomb?
It got loose. Come on, don't give up. Try to capture it again.
Oh no, when this wasn't all working out, so we don't have a bomb again. Oh man. Oh man. I don't do this again today because I'm pissed if this doesn't work out. I don't want to do this again. The thing is, I don't know if this makes no sense to try to capture him. I really have no idea, so because we don't have a trap anymore. And it probably won't work without a trap. And this sucks. I don't want to go there and... Hold on. Maybe I can just... save? No. Return? No. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. Yeah. The thing is, it probably doesn't make sense, so why should I go and waste more time to try to capture him when it doesn't work at all? I don't feel like doing it. How much time do we were we spending? Okay. No, fuck it, I don't wanna do it. I'm not in the mood for doing it. I just wanna go out. Because I don't feel like spending more time and then it don't work. No fucking game! Let me go! Okay guys, you know what I'm doing? The thing is, I hate when games, when you can't decide when it's enough of playing. So the game tells me I have to go and try it again, but I don't think so. That's it for today. I will say goodbye. I wish you a nice day. Sorry that it wasn't working out. I tried tomorrow again. But I don't want to lie. If it's annoying, I say it like it is. Okay, and I will do my Bioshock Let's Play instead of this. And what I'm doing now, it's going to my desktop and open my task manager and say bye game. Okay. So, sorry about that. Nevertheless, have a nice day until the next part. And yeah, until tomorrow. Bye bye, guys.